For this mobilization, you're going to take one hand, grip on the top of the foot, same side. So my left foot we're working on, my left hand is on there. You're gripping on right here. You don't want to cross where the heel bone is right here. You're just gripping on to the top part here. Take the other hand, you C-grip it right underneath, and then you pull down like that. As you pull down here, you can give it a little wobble, just to add a little joint play.